feel like I have not vlogged in such a very long time, and I've decided to turn my phone onto night mode because you know when you're having one of those days and you're constantly being messaged and you're writing back to emails and you get to the point and you're like, you know what, everyone needs to just F off right now. So the only way that I can do that is by putting my phone on to airplane mode, and I just find that that helps with me switching off and being able to focus on myself and focus on my thoughts for just a little bit, and also not scroll through social media. There's a man watching me right now do this vlog and he's giving me the scary eyes. So what I'm going to film for you guys right now is the workout for my MBody Babes of the 40-day challenge. It is going to be a leg workout, and I am going to do it with a TheraBand, or like a booty band around my legs. I found these people online and my client actually got them, so she's lending them to me. So I'll tell you what they're like, and I just feel like doing something that's going to be really fun and that's going to push me and scare me a little bit. Angry Henny when she's training, it can go two ways. One way, it can either be a happy sort of euphoric experience, or it could be a very angry little experience. Let's see what was going to come. I will add a link to the TheraBands below so that if you guys want to do the workout with it as well, that you can do it too. All right, let's do this, right?
No sin. How deep is your love? Is it like the ocean? What devotion are you? How deep is your love? Is it like nirvana? Hit me harder again. How deep is your
so
love?
So let me disarm you. There's an army I'm fighting around you.
Workout was going to do one of two things. It was either going to put me in an epically amazing mood and switch my whole entire mindset around, or it was going to put me in a worse mood and I just would be angry that I came and worked out. I absolutely am not angry I worked out. I'm so glad I got out the house and got my mindset in the zone. I did smash guards, everyday abs, I did legs with a TheraBand, and then I did interval sprints, I did treadmill, I did assault bike, and then I did sled pushes. I did a little triple flare, and that was like 52 minutes. I'm happy with that effort, so you know what? I'm going to go a happy little woman today.